both sides have provided ample evidence that they can have more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period. Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Here's the start of the second half.
Brazil need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
It's broken loose. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Fabinho clips one through. And they've been caught out here. He's got away. Chance. Shoots. And yes, it's there. They have come roaring back. And that really is so, so impressive.
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
This is quite a battle.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides, and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Ronaldinho plays a clever pass. That intervention was very necessary. Tried to play it through.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
That had to be more accurate. Fabinho goes looking. Romario with a shot! It's a loose ball. Oh, that shapes the shoot! Goal, Brazil! And the comeback is complete. Khan reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Brazil go into the lead.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Firmino gets it back. Firmino unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And here's Neymar. It's Ronaldinho! That would have been game, set and match.
Ronaldinho really did let them off the hook. They could have wrapped it all up.
Messi.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Danilo. Fred, Fabinho, Roberto Carlos, and helps available out wide. In with a header! They've done it! And that should do it! Within sight of the finish line!
Brazil produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it is a strong end product.
Thank you. time for changes on both sides, actually. Brazil could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response?
Well, that's a really bitter blow. I think it's going to be very hard for them to find the character to
go for goal! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
And he's fouled him there. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
That will be the final act. Brazil did it the hard way, a testament to their great powers of recovery. They have defied the odds. So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Brazil have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll see